May's party is gonna start soon.
Enough the cheap knockoff Spider-Man impersonator.
My kid loves you.
Can I get a selfie?
Excuse me. Max.
Yeah, give me some chips and a drink.
Hey, hot dogs. Nice and hot.
Masked up peace. Ooh, love that shot. That's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new? Drugs, huh? Not for long.
You're gonna have a bad day. Get down.
Oh, great. More of them. Guys, Fisk isn't here. You could have just bailed. If you're all showing up in clown cars. Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
I got alimony.
Yeah, yeah, we all got expenses.
The boss never let us down before, and he won't now.
But they froze his assets.
Well, sure, the ones they knew about.
That's just the tip of the iceberg, my friend.
Safety zone. Literally didn't see that coming.
We got Davey!
Not for long. Again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars!
No more games!
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Are we going to keep getting paid like usual?
How are you going to say something like that and say no disrespect?
Sweet dreams.
Stand by.
I got him cornered!
Spider-Man.
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head! Open wide!
I got plenty of face kicks left!
You're mine! Crap, get it off! Bring a ballerina! Get down!
Moving drugs, huh? Not for long.
Spread out!
Yeah!
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Yeah, we all got expenses.
The boss never let us down before, and he won't now. But they froze his assets.
Well, sure, the ones they knew about.
That's just the tip of the iceberg, my friend.
Are you kidding? It's like a 5-star hotel for him. Anything he wants.
All the guys inside respect him, huh?
Sure, but I'm not just talking about the inmates. Stand up!
Snoring now.
These guys don't get paid all that much.
Crap!
Damn it! He must have
snuck in! Hey! Damn it!
Freeze! There you are!
Face kicks left. Many friends!
Spider-Man, I checked records and that site's been getting deliveries from cartel drug companies.
They're moving drugs, huh? Not for long. Oh, great, more of them! Guys, Fisk isn't here! You could have just bailed!
You die!
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great. I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
Love that shot. That's a keeper.
Detective at the Chinatown Police Department when we met. She's really risen fast. masterpiece.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Reports are coming from the Lower East Side. Over.
Hey, you freaking master menace. My brother worked for Fisk. Freaking unemployed now. Thanks a lot.
Mott Street, the main street of Chinatown.
Please tell me your horse plays Dixie!
So not cool! More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle. Nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes. The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live. Confucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now.
Attention units, we have a break-in in progress. Need additional units to the Lower East Side.
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. My bad. Great news. You'll see all your friends again in jail. Magnifique. Love a happy ending.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Look out! Guard from the Kingpin!
I don't want to miss May's party.
Get it off!
These guys are like cockroaches. You can't get rid of them.
Close your face on it!
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Hey, Martin. So sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice...
I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter. Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful
babies.
Peter. What is it? Come on. You can tell me.
These past few years... You helping me through college and working here and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with Mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out.
Doesn't pay much, but...
Rather live on the street than ask my parents for help.
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets. To the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you, too. Isn't the city great?
Hey!
Oops!
Jameson warned us about this. Close. Man, it's my brother worked for Fisk. Freaking unemployed now. Thanks a lot.
Hey, I just gotta say, you're like my hero. Crap.
All units, we've got an assault in progress. Officers, please report to Lincoln.
Show us your face already, you freaking vigilante!
Hey, come over here!
New profile pic.
Don't move, Spider-Man!
Try and guess how I feel about bullets.
How are we supposed to fight him up there, huh?
Fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while.
No, I'll get it for you.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Get it off!
Back, don't let him spook you!
I got a funny feeling. Let's get some of the boys up here.
Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
Sleep it off.
Yo, there he is!
Got something for you!
You left up there!
Won't stop me!
Something ain't right. Better call the fella.
Spider-Man, show him who he's messed with!
I understand we have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I've never seen Manhattan so safe and peaceful. Compare what it was like when Spider-Man first showed up to now.
Okay, fair enough, I will. Then we had police...
Literally didn't see that coming.
A lot of favors, that's for sure.
I thought he was fucking.
They worked together. Boss never trusted him.
Tommy! I swear I'll blow him away for this.
What? Stand down! I see him!
Back away from him! Why? You're not bulletproof!
Get some of the boys up here.
Spider-Man, find me later. Got a primo investment opportunity.
Hey, stitching on that costume is pretty good.
Anybody hear that?
Shh.
It's him!
Got a funny feeling. Let's get some of the...
Spider-Man! Teach him some respect!
They think the boss can't be on this side. They don't know the boss. A lot of people own a lot of
sweet dreams.
I thought he was...
They think the boss can't run this side.
They don't know the boss.
Nighty night.
Crap. Here! Take a chance to know who's in there. Hey!
Got eyes on Spider-Man!
Take a chance to know who did this.
I don't
know. Spider-Man! You know what to do. Have some of this!
More guys? Oh, sorry, but we're all out of the cup of-
specials, not till Thanksgiving!
He's getting weaker.
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs.
Pretty strong message, huh?
Now.
What is with the mayor?
Yeah, they work together. Boss never trusted him, though.
I see him!
Guess he was right not to.
Well, if what I hear is true, Osborne's gonna wish he remembered his friends up.
You're gonna have a bad day!
Don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
What are we supposed to do against that? Get these webs off me! Everyone down!
Yes, those guys breaking in don't live there. Man, this goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour. This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
I gotta take him. Over here. Over.
Hot stuff coming through.
Check it out.
All units, report of a narcotic sale in progress. Location is Monk Park, over.
Boss.
Can't wait to tell.
You're in timeout.
Spider.
Tommy!
I swear. Who's there?
Now you're die!
Blow your brain out!
Sensing gun.
Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head!
Hey, get it off!
Crack him!
Owe him a lot of favors. That's
surprise!
I thought he was buddies with the mayor.
You're dead.
Boss
dead
hot!
What the hell was that?
Oh no.
It's him! He's here!
You're done for!
Someone needs a nap.
Got a funny feeling. Let's get some of the boys up here.
Drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll need probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
I can't touch him if he's in the air! He's mine!
Ten more of them. No shoving! I'll give you all personal attention! reinforcements. Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quips, and I'm all out of quips. Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
You're done.
I see him! I see him! You're gonna have a bad day! Hold that!
Respond. Vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Along the northbound side of the Brooklyn Queens Expressway near Atlantic Avenue, please.
Those lunatics will kill someone driving like that! Okay, you are not getting 5 stars! Now that's just rude. I hate to pull you out. Here's your stuff.
Hey!
Long time no see?
Morvin? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
Available unit, narcotics sale reported.
Oh, come on.
units. Witness reports a robbery. In progress. Suspects armed. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Fashion holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy... Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal. Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however. That works.
All units be advised, a kidnapping was just reported. Requesting officers on scene in Bloomingdale.
Yuri said quietly. Better find a back way in.
Alright, that's enough of the cheap knockoff Spider-Hero. Seriously.
Excuse me.
It's called the gas.
No! Only been in the city a week and already I run into you.
Spidey! I saw the fifth takedown on TV.
Hey, watch it!
Can't go this way. Gotta find another route, pal.
Give me time for Spider-Man and
come on.
Spider-Man!
Oh, hey, Spider-Man!
Wait a while, Steven.
You? Are you really him? No, I'm just this guy. How cool!
Regards from the Kingpin!
You okay?
Thank you. Spider-Man.
That is better than work for Fisk. Freaking unemployed now. Thanks a lot.
Sorry, spider emergency. Should check out that silent alarm at the auction house.
Flatbush Avenue exit. State services en route. 10-4 will notify them from the evacuation. We're making our way over from here for now. Out. 1182, any available?
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
unit. We've got an assault in progress. Reports place the scene at Central Park.
Yuri said quietly, better find a back way in.